Okay, so this is the awesome thing of the day for April 19th, 2012. Awesome thing of the day is the fact that I got my Harry Potter paperback collection in the mail today. One second. As you can see here, the Harry Potter collection in paperback. All seven books. So, yeah, I have a lot of reading ahead of me for this summer. I'm still working on the Hunger Games first book, and I'm gonna read the book before I go watch a movie. So, yeah, it's always good to read. I've always been a avid reader. And yeah, don't forget to be awesome, guys.